First, the government bails out Wall Street, then the auto industry, for more than $1 trillion. Now Congress wants taxpayers to risk billions more to build new nuclear reactors. But with cheaper, safer energy choices, why is Senator Bob Bennett sneaking a $50 billion bailout into the stimulus bill? Could it be the thousands in campaign cash he's taken from the nuclear lobby? Tell Senator Bennett, no bailouts for nuclear reactors.